Morning everyone, hope you're all having a lovely weekend. It's absolutely beautiful here, it's nice and sunny. Lovely. There's Sue in the background, I don't know if you can see her, hanging and washing out. So, today we are going to go out somewhere for a walk. I think we might head off to Rydal, not really sure yet. And I'm going to get my drone. If them two haven't trashed it, you two, oh! Going to try and get my drone working. I can get it to fly, but I can't get it. Or sometimes it connects to my phone and we get to see a picture. And other times, just nothing. There's absolutely nothing. And it's really frustrating because to get some shots from us all up above is nice, isn't it? Something completely different. And it'd be nice to sort of look down and see us all. So, I'm going to have a little bit of a practice in the garden. If I can get them two rat bags off it. Off! Oi! If we can get them two off it, and see what happens. So, wish me luck. Can't even get it to take off. Come and sit over here with me.
Right.
Come round here. Come watch. Come sit here with me. Oh, for goodness sake. So I can get it to fly, but I cannot get a picture on my phone. I should be able to see what the camera's seeing. And I can't see anything. All I can see is, it knows where it is, with this little bit where that blue dot is. There. So it knows where it is on the world, but it just doesn't show me a picture, and it's so annoying. So there's no point me trying to take a picture from it or record or anything. So I'm just gonna have to fiddle and fiddle with it. It's so annoying.
Mind out, it's gonna come down now. Mind out.
You're gonna come down. Oh no, it's not done that.
What the hell are you doing?
No, what are you doing? Do you actually know what you're doing? Look at Ali's face! Ali, look! What is it? No, what are you doing? Guys.
Roll that all the way.
What?
It's going to land itself now. No, don't touch.
Don't touch it. There we go. Yay!
Not yay, because we haven't got a flipping picture.
Is it connected properly? Like the little connector thing on it? Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Why does it not show me a picture?
And you've got the SIM card in it?
Yeah.
I think you need the destructions, yeah, Noel.
That connector's not connected.
Look at Holly. Have you got your welly bobs on and your shorts? What?
Up there, watch the red light, come on.
Yeah. Oh, it's not connecting properly, is it?
No.
Look on that.
Right, the red light's on now, so we should be getting a picture. Where's my double glazing gone? Oh, it's in the pocket.
That's it, Noel, get your glasses on.
I should have put these on when I read that.
Yeah, you should have done.
Right.
I think it's going to give you a picture, is it? Because it's
aircraft not connected, it says. Why? Don't kick it.
She thinks she's going on holiday like now. You want to go on holiday now, don't you? Hey? So, we have got a water bottle, we have got costumes, and we've got armbands, haven't we, Hallie?
Yay!
You're all ready for holiday, aren't you? Hey, darling.
Where are we doing our
I think we're going to go Rydal.
Rydal?
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, it's just somewhere that's got like lots of water that you can have paddles in. We're just going to go for a walk.
Yes, thank you.
But Dad's just trying to get his drone to work.
which is not working.
How do it doesn't even connect? Can't even connect the damn thing.
What? Is that him, Dad?
Can you help me?
You're helping Daddy, aren't you?
Yeah.
That one.
That's it, okay. No, don't do that.
I think you might need to uninstall the app and reinstall it.
You think?
Yeah. Why don't you just try it?
Right, let's do that.
Mm. Yes.
Ophelia, GPS, remember that.
We're trying to get out the house, guys, and it just takes forever. 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 Honestly, the kids are still getting ready. It's like 12 o'clock. We've all had our lunch and they're still getting ready. He said to the major girl, can you just hurry up? We want to be out of the house. No rush.
We've gone on to weekend speed, haven't we?
No rush.
Which is even slower than getting out of the house to school speed.
And you still can't get your drone to work, can you?
No. It doesn't even connect to any satellites. So I'm wondering if it's because of all the buildings that are around here, the houses and what have you. So I'll take it with us, where we'll be, in the middle of nowhere. And see if it works there. If not,
It's going to have to go back if it doesn't work, isn't it?
Yeah.
And this little one is full of cold. Aren't you, baby? Yeah. I'm watching Hallie down there. Hallie has still got her bag, but she's taken on holiday. Haven't you, Hal? Yeah, because you want to go holiday now, don't you? Like right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hallie would be great for like a last minute holiday, wouldn't she? She's packed and ready to go
at
any time.
Yeah, she's sorted.
Ellie has already asked if Bonnie's going in the sling, she wants to carry it.
Oh, bless her. They all love carrying you, don't they? Yeah. And you've got your little unicorn outfit on today, haven't you? Yeah.
That's me.
Oh, you're so cute, and you've got your new outfit on. You've got sunshine, and you've got
a
flamingo.
You know where the lake is,
where
that
tree. There. Haven't you? And you've got your wellies on as well, haven't you? Should we go and put your shoes on? You've got some stars on there, haven't you? Do you like it? Just arrived, we've come to Rydal for a nice walk with all of the kids, and as you can tell, Ellie is carrying Bonnie. Aren't you, Elle?
Yeah.
And have you got your drink?
Yeah, I've got
waffles
now.
You do?
Mum?
Yeah?
One question.
Go on.
Can we go Casper's tomorrow? Yeah.
Tilly wants to go Casper's tomorrow.
Me too.
Me, me,
me, me, me.
Mum.
Well, Casper, I think it was Casper's idea to go to Casper's, wasn't it?
Yeah, come in.
Yeah, we'll have to see, won't we? Are we
going
to go for a walk?
Come on,
are you sure you want to bring that rucksack? It's quite heavy.
You made the whole entire building.
It's got all of your holiday clothes in it, hasn't it? Do you want to bring it?
Mummy,
do you want to bring it?
I'm Casper. Okay. There's pancakes, there's everything good in there. There's even chocolate sauce. And I really want to go there because there's games. And there's really good things there.
There is. Come on, let's go.
Max, go over the bridge instead of the water.
He's all right.
Oh, Bonnie, you look like you're having fun.
We just got through the water. And now it's through the water.
Why has Kate got the
coat
on?
Come on, Archie. Yeah, you're going to have to... Don't get his feet all soggy there.
I have to lift him over.
We haven't even got there yet.
I've got sandals on.
Go on, then.
Go across the bridge like the rest of us, then you don't.
Come on. Your feet won't sink because yours are bigger than his. What are you doing? What are you doing? Just go!
It's a perfectly good bridge.
Come on, Max.
My feet are all shaggy.
Have you got wet feet now?
Yeah.
Oh, Oscar. Oh, they'll soon dry. It's quite warm, isn't it?
Yeah, I need the sun to blind these things.
Oh, come
on.
I see you.
What's she doing? Phoebe, Daddy can't see. Oh, look, is there any fishies?
Oh, don't go in there.
The pirate swamp.
Is there any fishies?
No.
No. Come on, let's go.
Come on. There might be fishes in the big one.
Come on, Archie. Come on.
Do you like butter?
Do you like butter, Holly? Oh yeah, you do. Do you, Tilly?
No.
No.
How do you know if you like butter? Because if it shines in the
Because if it goes yellow, you like butter.
That's
why
it's got a
bottle. Yeah. Oh, Arch, you're so cute.
I think he's running for his dolphin.
Look at his little buffalo shorts.
I need a shelly
thing.
Sheep.
I can't believe it's a sheep. It's more than one, so it's sheep.
No, it's still sheep.
Sheep. It's sheep.
Go on, Holly, run! Come find the money tree.
That bag probably weighs more than she's got everyone's swimming costumes in it.
Is she?
Yeah.
Look, she's found a money tree. Ooh. What is it?
We found that money out there.
Oh wow.
What have you found?
Money. We can't get it out.
Who says money doesn't grow on trees? Look at that. Look, there's some here. Oscar, there's some here.
Yeah, we're
going to buy more then. Oh, okay. Another money tree.
There's only one of the £1 in here.
Wow.
There's so many.
Look at all them.
Let's try digging.
Is that a pound coin somebody's put in it?
Yeah.
Where are you looking?
Look at eight, in case you were straight in there.
Come on, let's go find another. Where's the money? It's just two now.
Right.
Are you just chilling there, Bonbons?
Bunny!
Hey!
Look at her.
Hello! Hello! Hey!
No.
Oh, darling, it's okay. Mummy can sit back. It's all right. It's only a little bit, sweetheart. That's all.
Oh, she wants to pull it. He's got a little cut. Look at her knees, little chubster. Bunny. Bunny. You've got a wet sock. Uh oh. Helly. Cheese. You going in, Archie? In you go! Oh, his bum's all dirty now. Katie! No stopping him! Literally, no stopping him. He wanted to run then.
Now I've lost it.
Oh wait, there it is!
Where? What, a frog?
Yeah. There was a little tiny frog and now it's gone.
What are they doing? Oh my god, look at Holly!
Oh, well.
Look at Holly! Need to zoom in, hang on.
Can you just go help Dad with Holly, please?
No, be careful! Oh, she's stuck. Oh god! Did you get stuck? Go. Hang on a minute. Yep, that was fast. Holly, be careful, please. Be careful.
There goes Phoebe, catching him up. Casper's right in the distance.
We can only go as fast as the little legs at the back though, which is... Come on, Archie.
I've just soaked myself.
Put a bit of water on him, Mum. It's quite hot.
Go and splash his face then. No, he's off. No, he's not.
Phoebe, you're going to fall head for... I'm splashing my face. She's splashing her face. Are you hot? I just splashed in my face. Let's see. Are you nice and cool? Yeah, right, come on then. Come on, let's go. Oh, Nolly's shoe. This is what happens. Kicks his shoes off in disgust. Archie.
Thanks, babe.
Archie.
I had to wet my face.
Archie.
It's
his grumpy face. Oh. Right,
how has Katie got the winter coat on?
I don't even know. Look at her, she's got a coat on. Katie, what are you doing wearing that? Why did you bring it?
Katie, you will not need that.
Because your legs were cold. Because your legs were cold.
Yeah.
Oh, baby, did you hurt your hand? Oh, should Mummy kiss it better? Yeah, come here. Millie, did you stand in sheep?
It's on my leg, Mum.
Oh, Millie, I can't even. That is absolutely. What on? I think you need to stand for some red wipes. It's everywhere. Oh, Millie. Oh.
Did you see all the fish, Max? Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, hundreds.
Oh, I see them.
Pardon?
Like when I have night vision, Mum.
With night vision, do you think?
Yeah.
It's not that dark.
Well, it's got early night
vision. Don't feel good to use the feet, innit?
Are you washing the poo off your feet, Millie?
I'm not, Liz.
Casper, is that nice and cool?
Put your feet in it,
it
feels nice.
I know, I am.
Archie! Whoa, somebody is actually swimming. I bet it's freezing. Is it cold?
Yes.
Is it cold? Are you going in, Tilly?
Yeah.
Is it really good? Why? Why have you not taken your shoes off, darling? You got muddy feet?
Yeah, I don't like it.
Well, Archie's loving life. Right, come on.
Max?
Hang on, Dad's going to skim it.
How do you skim it?
Right, get ready.
That's mine.
Whoa! Oh, wow. How many times was that? Was that like four or five, wasn't it?
No.
I think it was. Archie.
Oh dear! Oh dear!
So we are power walking it to go and get ice cream because it's going to shut at like 5 o'clock.
And it is.
And it is what time?
3 minutes past four.
And it's 3 minutes past four.
It's a 20-minute walk to the car now, and then when we get to the car, it's a 15-minute drive. So we have about 5 minutes to get everyone in the car.
Best be quick! And Bonnie's away.
What
are you doing? Are you clean? Are you clean? I tell you what, I love this weather and it's making me very excited for the 6 week holidays because we've got so many fun things planned, haven't we?
Yeah.
Can't wait to share lots of adventures with you.
in the 6 week holidays. It's going to be fun, isn't it?
Yeah, we're going on holiday.
Let's get our power walk on and get ice cream. Can you see Nolan back? Come on, look at them.
Look, it's a bit cold.
Oh, let's have a look. Has that got some writing on it? It says, the little ice cream shop. Tilly, let's have a look. Look at this cone, guys. How amazing is that? Which, what flavour did you get? You got mint chocolate chip and chocolate, didn't you? Is that nice? Yummy. Wow, Max.
Mummy's like me.
Hallie's like me. Is that good, Oscar? Yeah, we deserve that after that walk, don't we? We've earned it. Millie, what did you get? That is massive, she just put a hand in it.
Malteser. Malteser and white chocolate.
Those cones look really good, don't they? I've never seen them cones before. She's like, I'll just have some of that. Look what I got. I got lemon cheesecake and chocolate. Look at that.
We've just been attacked. The savage does.
We've just been got, haven't we? We've been got.
I feel like putting.
I don't know, but.
Kids have won. I'm so.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, they've proper drenches, haven't they? They suddenly turned on mum and dad. You bought them things and they've turned on you.
Archie doesn't even know how to shoot it.
He does, he was screaming. Oh, good shot, Archie.
Yeah. They're after me.
Is that how we're running this house, Josh?
Look at me. She's like, yeah, take that.
Oh, and she's down.
Oh.
Look at these two rat bags here. No, I'm not on the pizza! Get off! Oh, right in the eye! Stop it!
Oh, just, oh my god! I just wanted some pizza!
I'm going to attack my job!
Get back!
No! Stop!
No!
Oh well, that's it for today's vlog, guys. I'm just off to bed with this little one. Who is flat out? Bless her. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed today's vlog and we will catch you again soon. Bye for now.